What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Tugout 33, aka Crazy1, aka Z33. Y'all ain't no deal here. Went back with another UFC to my Karimbo with your boy Tugout 33 with Aden Gatlin in my Karimbo series. Today, I got something to show you guys real quick. So, I've been playing UFC 2 a lot off camera. And the reason why I don't give you guys content every single episode, because I don't want to waste my time with this series, nor in this game, because I know a lot of you guys want to go to UFC 3 so badly. And it's understandable. That's why I've been trying to take my time offline and playing, you know, playing UFC 2 as much as I can to get the series all the way to move on to my character, that I'm excited to bring you guys to. So yeah, and basically I took Aden, moving him from middleweight to now to weatherweight. The reason why I'm moving to weatherweight, because I want him to go to UFC 3 as a light heavyweight to start him out first before we consider him going to, you know, heavyweights and all the other stuff. That's why I was like, you know what, Aden's gonna start off as middleweight first. Then we'll see what will happen with the welterweight, and it's boring. But nonetheless, I'm cool with whatever I'm cool with. You know, I'm not complaining. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I'm just dealing with what I gotta deal with, and it is what it is. We're in the lightweights. We're gonna be in the lightweight next UFC 2 series. So I plan on bringing Aden in the UFC light heavyweight in the UFC 3 series. So in the meantime, we're just gonna deal with the welterweight. Plus, I'm not gonna show you any more content on the welterweight anyway. So I just figure out, you know, why not play on the welterweight? So here's what we're gonna do here. We're gonna try to get to the welterweight championship of, you know, this guy named Patrick Colty, whatever his name is. And we're gonna go against him. We're probably gonna go against him this episode. Once we go against him, I'm just gonna show you guys. Well, matter of fact, I'm gonna show you guys my updates, what I've been doing, and then we're gonna go against Patrick Colty, because I think I'm the one contender for the multiple championship. I don't know, let's see, because I'm not sure yet. Yep, I am the one contender for the multiple championship, Patrick Colty. Now, obviously, we did. UFC 2, you do have an option to, obviously, go to welterweights, go upper class, or go down a class. I decided to go lower class to see what welterweight feels like, and it's really boring. So just put that out to you guys. There's so many people like Tyron Woodley. Obviously, I beat him. I beat him off camera. I was gonna show you guys on camera, but I was like, nah, I'm not gonna do that. So yeah, it is what it is, though. So I'm going to show you guys an update, but first, let's see if we got a chance to go get him. Okay, so we got a chance to go get Patrick Colty for the UFC welterweight championship. So of course we're going to set up that fight. Okay, so now we're going to set up that fight. Let's go to my fighter, his updates and other stuff. I've been updating his clinches and ground lately, mostly his ground because of the submission and stuff, and that's pretty much it. His stand-ups are all maxed out, and because I'm a lower weight class, man, my movement, my block speed, everything else is gonna be lower as well. Just point out to some of you guys, but it is what it is, because we're getting close to getting done to the clinch stuff, because I've upgraded the clinch. Obviously, I'm gonna need to be doing some takedown defense, because obviously I've been going through guys who have some takedown defenses as well, so keep that in mind as well. I'm trying to work on my submissions as well, working on my defense submissions as well. I'm gonna try to work on my clinch of ground when I get off camera, because I don't want to waste our time on this one, but I'm gonna try to show you guys, because I already done my stand-ups. Cause that's pretty much it. Now the moves I have right now, I'm not gonna lie, the moves are basically the same. There's nothing that I've changed. There's nothing that else changed on the moves, so I'm not gonna show you guys the moves. However, the perks, these are important. I have made all of these. I literally maxed out almost all my perks that I got from my career role, except for this one. So I'm gonna max this one out. Obviously, there you go. All level 5 perks from Aden, and obviously, that's pretty much it. All of them are maxed out. All this left is basically saving up EP points to basically do our moves, because obviously all of our moves are level 1. I want to get as much damage as I can to all my moves, submission and everything else, but I'm probably going to do the stand-ups and stuff, since I'm a stand-up person, I like to fight the submissions, I'm not worried about too much of that. So, that's pretty much it, and, what else? Oh, yeah, that's pretty much it, so that's all I've been doing, and now that we are going to this fight, we might as well get this training going. Obviously, the whole thing's all done, the maxed out and everything else. The only thing that's left to do is the clinch and the training and the ground training. Obviously, we're going to be working on ground, but however, I think I need the defense to take down to be like legit max. Because I've been running through some guys that are legit really good at takedowns. Obviously, A2, that's fine. I keep that at A2. What else do I need to do? I need to work on my ground game too. So I've been working with the ground game as well. Let's see. What else I need to do? Okay, I'm just gonna work on this one. Also, we're gonna work on that. Okay, here we go. On the back, ground defense. I need that. I need that right now. Like, ground defense. Ooh, I've been going to get some guys that are wrestlers. They're annoying. Has ground defense, and it's really, really annoying to me to go against them. So that's what I'm gonna try to do. I'm gonna try to focus on my ground defense, my defensive takedowns as well. That's pretty much what I'm gonna be doing. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So yeah, that's all I've been doing. I'm trying to get this series done as soon as possible. So that way we'll move on to our female character and go to UFC 3. Then we're gonna go to other gameplays. For the PlayStation, and I forgot to give you guys my Xbox One more. I'll try to give you guys that as soon as I can, so beware of that. So yeah, that's pretty much it. We're gonna get against Cole, and I think this might be a short episode. Well, actually, every episode we're gonna try to take the title and defend it. That's what we're gonna try to do, but we gotta see if we can beat him. So yeah, Colty, what the fuck his name is. But anywho, I appreciate all you guys who supported the series. Appreciate each and all you guys supported the series. You have been a lot to me. It's a welterweight title. Smash that like button, subscribe. I really appreciate that. This is what I've been doing. Trying to get the content out for you guys.
The assassin headed towards the octagon, and he is very confident that he will leave tonight as the new UFC welterweight champion.
As he steps towards his cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life. The biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take he believes that he will emerge the new champion of the world tonight after this fight.
Patrick Colte. That's a good name, but shit.
Patrick the Predator Cote, set to enter the octagon to defend his title.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making
our tail of the tape for this welterweight championship.
44 years old.
Cote is 18 years his elder.
The assassin is 4 inches. No, you need an intro, Bush Ruffer. This should be easy, I think.
And here we go. The welterweight belt is on the line.
Okay.
Tonight's main event is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Joe, he's got a ton of momentum. Very confident as he fights here in the octagon. Coming off that knockout victory in his last fight. He looked
outstanding. And tonight, he'd love another KO.
Come on, man.
He takes him with the left.
Yep.
Continuing to strike well.
His kick.
Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon.
Okay.
Looking for the suplex.
I ain't working out for you, pal. Mm-mm. Get up and fight me.
Back up. Hit him with the jab. He lands a head kick.
Come on, man.
Hard straight
kicked out, man. How come that's good? Wobble him.
Oh, big right. Wow.
Come on, man.
Good left hand count.
Got perfect. It's a possibility to wobble head kicks.
Swing and a miss.
That's so foolish. No, it's not going to work. Come on, man. Get up. Come on, Patrick. Fight me.
He's doing some damage with those kicks. Wow.
Come on, man.
Strong jab.
Okay.
Big straight punch.
Another one.
Vicious combination. Oh, powerful kick.
That kick done. I should have wobbled him. Nope, they ain't working. Okay, this dude. Let's try to grab the shit out of me.
The assassin with a good straight right. Inside leg kick.
I'm standing up.
He connects with the punch. Oh, look at that. Hard leg back and forth.
Kick.
Battle.
That's a wobble him. Come on,
that's a
again.
Big right hand.
Try to take me down. I know it. I know when I see it. No, that's not gonna work. Dude.
Under 3 minutes.
Patrick, that's not gonna work.
The assassin gets back up again. Nice jab.
Now.
Oh, and he goes up top with the kick.
Not so fast. Get wrecked, dude. Get wrecked, man. I'm so lucky. Oh my god, that was sick.
Power jam.
That was so sexy, man.
Hard straight punch. Oh.
Come on, man.
Oh, big right hand clipped him.
Come on, man. Come on, Patrick. Oh no.
He jumped down for the guillotine.
Oh, no.
Look at that. Slips right out.
What
of
the
it.
Heck are you doing, Cole?
In half guard.
That is not cool, man. He tried to submit me. Luckily, I got the defense up. Shit.
Oh.
Luckily, I got defense up.
Nice.
Man.
Oh,
yeah. Correct, dude. Tornado kick, bitch.
There's a left that connects.
You want to do that? Crap.
Oh, he's landing at will. Solid jab.
Wow. Get knocked out. Get up. Come on. Yeah, I'm calling you. What's up? What's up?
He's rocked.
What's up? Sit down, dude. Get knocked out. Give my title. Give my title. Give my welterweight title. Get out of here.
That guy has in his
you
hands.
Done.
Time now for our fight replay. And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike.
Come on, man.
Check out this angle
here.
Come
on, man. Boom.
Lands perfectly.
Done.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop.
Man, look at the man's face. He's like, man, I could have done better. No, you couldn't. You just suck.
Playing the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC welterweight champion.
The assassin is the new UFC welterweight champion.
Let's go, baby. 25-0.
You call it out.
Let's go. Get out of here, buddy. Get out of here. That was a knockout night. I got the performance of fire of the night, performance of the, man, get out of here. Those two no names can do what I can do, okay? You're just that good. Just too good. Got that welterweight title, knocked him out. Couldn't get any better than this. put you any better than this. Put you any better than this. Just not crap out of here. Knock out. Woo! That shit's so good. Now, y'all already know what's gonna happen. We're gonna defend our title and everything. Cause we ain't done yet. We're gonna defend our title. Who would it be against? Tyler fucking Woodley. Of course. Alright. Against Tyler Woodley. Of course. I should have known that for the moment. I should have known that was gonna happen. But yep. It's probably gonna be this bastard again that I just beat. That I just destroyed. I'm gonna try to focus a lot of muscle tension. Okay. Alright, let's match the fight. Cause Tyler Woodley ain't good at defending his submissions. Okay. And last time I fought this dude, I tapped this dude out. And I'm gonna do the exact same thing if he dare go to grab again. Come on, let's go. Tyler Woodley wants a piece of me. I'm like, okay, you want a second round? All right. Sit down, man. Got that dude, Patrick. Got the welterweight title. Got won two belts in two different divisions.
It is our main event of the evening.
Let's go.
Between the assassin and Tyron, the chosen one, Woodley. Tyron Woodley, the chosen one.
Go.
An outstanding collegiate
Tyron
wrestler.
Tyron Woodley. That's a Tyler Woodley. Tyron Woodley.
The assassin.
Come on, let's go.
Tyron Woodley. Here we go.
All right, you want that beam? All right.
5-round fight. White trunks for Woodley.
Come on, let's
Black
go.
Trunks for the champion.
Come on, Tyler.
Joe, on. He's got a ton of momentum. Very confident
back.
As he
come
fights here in the octagon, coming off that knockout victory in his last fight.
What the heck?
And tonight,
what?
He'd love another KO.
I'm not even gonna worry
about
that.
Perfect timing with the strikes. The assassin with the solid jab.
Nice kicks.
Nope. What? I blocked it. This game, bro. No.
Connected there.
Left hand.
No. Can't be serious.
Oh, looking for his back.
The assassin gives up the back.
A mount, full mount. Not good.
Let's get up.
Joe, they get up.
Yes, here we go. Tyler Woodley, man.
And
he's doing this wrestling stuff. So stupid.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
He caught him with the head kick.
Oh! Nice try, idiot.
This could be it.
Looking to finish this fight early.
That's what we get.
Oh! Big shot.
Hit him hard with that hook.
Come on.
Head kick.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you didn't like that, huh? Yeah, come on, Tyler. Get out of here, dude. Get out of my face, dude. Get knocked out in your face, dude. Sit down.
Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
Get out of here, man.
Fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that retained his world title.
Get out of here.
Uncorks this bomb.
Look at his face.
Lands on the button. And
look
that,
his face.
Ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap.
Sit down.
Here it is again.
Look at him.
Check it out here.
I shouldn't have took this fight, man. Yeah, you shouldn't have took this fight.
And
that would have happened to you. Yeah, look at him. Look at him.
And with the official decision, once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Oh, man. Ladies and gentlemen, referee. Oh, man, I'm definitely putting down my thumbnail. At 1 minute, 40 seconds of the very first round. I'm definitely putting that in front of you. Man, that feels good. Yeah, yeah, go. Give me a skill UFC welterweight champion. Let's go.
The assassin remains the UFC welterweight champion.
Let's go. Let's go, 26-0. Get the shit out of Tyler Woods. Come on, could that be a knockout night? That's not a knockout? Wow. This dude named Morando got knocked out by Will. I'm done. You know what? It is what it is. You know, the knockout system don't make any sense in this game. It is what it is. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna stop right here. Thank y'all for watching. Please like and subscribe. UFC 2, more UFC 2, my career mode with Aden Yatlin. I think we're gonna get to a point where we're gonna have to end this my career mode because I want to get through this series as much as I can. So yeah. Till next time, I'm out and peace.